behind Spring Rock. Its last win was here in February, late February, where it won from box four, running a very quick 25.06. It's very capable. It's won five races. Its last run was an improvement, somewhat suggesting getting back to its best. They're the only trio in single figures. Then you're going out to $23 fixed for Aerobic Zone. First leg of the quaddy, they're being locked away now. Our first race over the 4:31 today, race five. As I welcome our Sky 2 viewers in. Pre-cruise 225, Spring Curly 230. Haigsley flies at 460. As the last few runners, including Circle the Wagon, are locked away. And the green light's on and the lure rolls. Pre-cruise still favoured at 225 fixed price with Tab. And away, Pre-Cruise and Spring Curly began well. So did Farmore. Watch her in third placing, and back to fourth on the inside was Circle the Wagon. Then we had after that was Bundy Ablaze and Haigsley Flyer, who's midfield. Well back was Aerobic Zone. Yogi's My Dad was towards the tail end of the field as they approached the home corner, taking over Spring Curly, and it dashes three lengths clear from Pre-Cruise, trying to come back for more. Then Farmore, Watcher and Circle the Wagon. Spring Curly in front. Spring Curly too good. Wins by two lengths, beating Pre-Cruise. Pre-Cruise, four lengths away third was Circle the Wagon, just in front of Farmore, Watch Her. Then we had after that was Yogi's My Dad, Bundy Ablaze, Aerobic Zone, and Haigsley Fly couldn't go on with it, finished towards a tail in a good run of 25 and 10.